It's not a zoo. Not like, look how they interact. Make sure you bring a lot of money. Don't know how to trust and try to control it. That's the hardest part about going to a strip club.
If you're not tipping, the girls aren't making money, and you can remember they're at work.
Just give them a dollar. Preferably in this area, it's like a natural wallet where you just slide it in there. They're like placeholders. That's pretty much what they're there for.
If you're gonna go to a strip club, you need to go with people who are open to having a good time.